Now students, open page 53 for the remaining work of verbs. As we have studied about the verbs, that verb is the most important part of a sentence, like the engine of a car. It makes the sentence move by telling us what the subject is doing. With a brief description, I would explain it again, that transitive, intransitive and linking verbs. A complete sentence must have a verb and a subject. Transitive, intransitive and linking forms of verbs, which we can say that the finite form of verbs, which tell us about the tense, number and person. A verb which has an object is called a transitive verb. Kishwar is doing her homework. Her homework is object and is doing is a verb. You can say transitive verb. The principal praised them. Them, object praised, is transitive verb. Some verbs do not have any object. A verb without an object is called an intransitive verb. For example, Rihanna is reading The Sun Rises in the East. Reading is intransitive verb. And some verbs take two objects, a direct object and indirect object. Giver is known as direct object and recipient is known as indirect object. The principal gave the children a lecture. Direct object, a lecture. Indirect object, the children. Okay, now about linking verbs. The verbs of incomplete predication are called linking verbs. They need a complement for their completion, which is not an object. It may be an adverb or adjective, etc. Now, related exercise on page 54. Related exercise part C. Circle the transitive verbs and underline the intransitive verbs in these sentences. Write the linking verbs in the blanks. So, we are to search transitive, intransitive and linking verbs from these sentences. And we are to circle the transitive, underline the intransitive and write the linking verb in the blanks. Part D, underline the direct object of the verbs in the dark print and circle the indirect object. Remember, some verbs may not have any object. So, we are to underline the direct object and we are to circle the indirect object. The solution of these exercises has been attached to your diary. Now, open your page 114, part I. You were witness to somebody's daring rescue of a child from a burning house or from inside an open drain. Write a report about it for your school magazine. This question is related to report writing, that how can you write a report for your school magazine? We will write such reports by following this pattern. Report to rescue a child from burning house and from colon ABC. From is your side to colon the editor. Date 22nd April 2020. Subject: an eyewitness of somebody's rescue of a child. Sir, comma, and after that the whole description, which is included in body of the report, and at the end you are to write your name or your class name. This report in written form has been attached with your diary.